St. John, come in. I've got another job for you. Come to the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Copy that, Captain. St. John out.
There's another one. Time to burn. And thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. One down. Let's do this. Y'all stabbing him in the back, huh? That right here like this.
Well, here you are.
It's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor. What do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so Word's out in the camp that drugs are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddammit. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Yeah, out.
Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing? Okay. At last. Bunker, yes. Here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up. Yeah, nice. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Let's go. There we go. Come on!
fix this. Let's go. is it? God damn it. It's gonna close. Fuel.
Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? Yes, neuro injector. Another neuro.
Hey, you want to do it tomorrow? Forgot to check the roster.
Sure.
You? Yeah. CO has been on 4 days straight. Don't they can do that? Can they do it?
Yeah. Well, then I guess they can. You got a lot to do, not a lot of time.
Yeah, I get that. But shit, huh?
Come on. You're murdering assholes.
Now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that? You son of a bitch!
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Here it is. Got here a map, yes. Got some papers, notes on them. Crap. Yeah. settle this.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. Seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A. Lieutenant, are you in here?
Gotcha. Now I gotcha. Move it back.
Okay, hang on. Keep on running around. Hang on, I'm coming. How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Thank you. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Send the patrol out now.
Said she could make it on her own, so. I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. Hands on out. Sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took out an entire drifting camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion.
Thank you.
projector. Ooh. Oh. That'll do it.
Come on. We have to move quickly.
You sure it's out?
Yeah, sure. That was enough ketamine to knock out a dinosaur. Field note 2020. Examining a specimen of Ursus Americanus Mutans.
Ranger Banner. That's what the drifters call.
Always get to know the world of organisms. Thank you, Corporal. The subject is continuing to lose fur, gain mass, at an accelerated rate. Weight estimated at 400 kilograms. Up 20% from our last measurement.
That's a big bear.
This isn't a bear, Corporal. Not anymore.
My old man? He used to hunt them. Not here, but in Northern California. He told me about the record for largest black bear ever killed.
I can't wait.
He quotes 1972, over 1,000 pounds.
Or 500 kilograms. Since this is not part of the record, I promise you, before this guy's done mutating, it'll be bigger than that. Come on, let's get out of here before he wakes up.
Right there with you.
Or, you know, you could have killed it so it's not out here trying to fucking eat us.
Corporal St. John, open up!
Corporal, now how's it going?
There you are, Sarge.
Okay, yep. Yep, good old high-octane gasoline. Coming right up. Yep. Stay safe, yeah?
So how long were you in? The service, I mean. Now, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. You know what I mean?
4 years, 10th Army, Afghanistan. Like I told the colonel, I hated every goddamn minute of it. How about you?
Yeah, you got the eye for it too, huh? Me? No, nothing so grandiose like you. National Guard, 8 years. Actually kind of loved it, you know, pushing pencils and Salem and and playing soldier on the weekends. But you're the real deal.
We all did our part.
Yeah, we did at that. That is true. Mm-hmm. See you, Corporal. Keep that gun close.
Corporal.
Roomy, right? Hey, I gotta ask. You seem a long way from home out here.
I was studying theater at the community college here. Go fighting platypus, yes? I was an exchange student from Yokohama in Japan.
I kind of figured that.
Yes. Anyway, as you say, a long way from home.
Oh, okay. Goodbye, Corporal. Safe travel.
Hey, Corporal. What can I get you?
Sergeant.
Hold on, I got this.